it's the book of Zechariah, the 5th chapter, the 1st verse. It says, then I turned and lifted up my eyes and looked, and behold, a flying roe, right? So basically, he looked up in the air and he saw a flying roe, right? What would you call that today? By modern terminology, they would say that's a flying saucer, right? Or an unidentified flying object. But that's spoken in the Bible, right? Thou, and I answered, a flying roe, and the length thereof is 20 cubits, and the breadth thereof is 10 cubits. Then said he unto me, this is the curse that goeth forth over the face of the earth, the whole earth, right? So this is the curse that's going over the whole earth. Why is it going over the whole earth? Because it tells you the earth is given into the hands of the wicked, right? So it says, for everyone that stealeth shall be cut off, as on this side, according to it, right? Because Esau, or the so-called white man, basically establishes wealth through theft, right? He basically stole the whole world, stole all the resources off the face of the earth. So it says, for everyone that stealeth shall be cut off, as on this side, according to it, and everyone that sweareth shall be cut off, as that side according to it, right? So basically you got these chariots that are basically gonna cut off this man, all right, the so-called white man, in accordance with his chariots, okay, because of his theft of the world, and mainly because of his theft of the Israelites, all right? He took the apple of the Most High's eye and basically brought it upon himself, and now he's put a curse upon himself for doing so. I will bring it forth, saith the Lord of hosts, and it shall enter into the house of the thief, and into the house of him that sweareth falsely by my name. And it shall remain in the midst of his house, and shall consume it with a timber thereof and a stone thereof. Right? So basically, when you have these chariot sightings or UFO sightings, basically that's a reminder to the powers that be. Obviously, these run-of-the-mill so-called white people don't know nothing. But the elites of this society, they're more than aware of what's going on. They know the prophecies of this Bible, right? Because it tells you in prophecy, in the prophecies, it tells you in the book of Revelation, the 11th chapter, that great fear fell upon them when they saw them stand up, right? Talking about the elect of this of the nation of Israel. Okay, great fear fell upon them when they saw them. So they're more than aware of what they've done, because they made it where the children of Israel are known in the streets. All right, but that's the reason why you got the chariots, all right?
One moment.